Good morning, friends. This is Advocate Pandey. I am speaking in this episode specifically about GST for housing society and apartments. I've got some questions that few of the people have asked me whether GST is applicable for housing society and apartments, and if so, in what different ways and where it is applicable. So before I answer to these questions, I would really want to request you that please first you subscribe my channel and like it, view entire video, and also press bell button so that my next videos, whenever I will post, you will get the intimation for the same. So now first question is that, is GST applicable for society or apartment condominium? The answer is yes, GST is applicable to housing societies and apartment condominiums. Second, is GST applicable on sinking fund collected by the society? Again, the answer is yes, GST is applicable on sinking fund. Third question is maintenance charges are covered under the GST? Again, the answer is yes. GST is applicable on maintenance charges under clarification order by Government of India number F332/04/2007 TRV. Then next question is whether GST is applicable on parking charges charged for two-wheeler and four-wheeler by the society. Again, answer is yes, GST is applicable on all the charges levied by the society or apartment organization or apartment condominium that are charge for parking charges. Means some societies, they take charges of ₹500 or 1000 for every parking. For two wheeler there are some charges of ₹250. So all these amount collected by the society is chargeable with the GST. Society will have to pay the GST on the same. Then next question is whether GST's charges are applicable on non-occupancy charges charged by the society or apartment. Again, the answer is yes, because these are not the normal maintenance charges. These are specially charged from the flat owner or unit owner. Then GST is applicable on non-occupancy charges you are charging. Then late payment fees. Some of the members pay late their maintenance charges, and many societies and apartment implement a penalty or fine on that late payment charges. So again, answer is yes. Anything a society or apartment charging beyond normal maintenance charges is applicable under the GST law. Then further question is whether there is a GST charges applicable on maintenance charged by the society or maintenance we pay to the society. Here the answer is no, because these are the normal maintenance charges for maintaining the society or apartment and meeting its day-to-day expenses. So here GST is not applicable. You are not supposed to pay any GST charges on normal maintenance. Then some societies also charge parking facility, for parking facility, additional parking facility they charge. So again the answer is yes, the GST is applicable for that. Now we will move to the further question. Does every society apartment has to register under GST and file GST returns? Again, understand the question. I got this question that does every society or apartment has to register for GST and file GST returns? The answer is no, it is not necessary, because to file GST returns, the minimum turnover limit is of 20 lakhs. If the society is collecting all these additional charges, it sums more than 20 lakhs, then society or apartment has to register for GST and take a GST number and file returns. So if your society's yearly turnover of collection of maintenance is less than 20 lakh per year, then you need not to be registered with the GST. But if it is more than 20 lakhs, then your society has to register for GST and file GST returns regularly. So these are the few questions I got from the viewers about the GST on residential societies and apartments or condominium or commercial buildings. So this is applicable for all these 3-4 patterns. I hope that you are satisfied with the answers. I'm just not going into deep and giving you deep information about it, but this is the simple way of interpretation of the question and answers, and I'm trying to give it in a simpler way. So please understand it, and once again I request you to please do register this video channel, and also like this video and share.